WCIA 3 News is brought to you by Diamond Sports Training Rantoul.